things going on, you know, whether it's the anthem stuff, concussion protocols.
I'll give you my thoughts on the anthem protest. One is that the NFL is very inconsistent under enforcement policies.
Yeah.
And they kind of created this monster themselves. He actually said that they were going to fine us or not let us play, is that we agreed to go ahead and show solidarity as a union, mm-hmm. that before the game, the entire team from all the players from each team would walk across the field to the middle of the field and uh-huh. shake hands. I mean, in 1982, one of the rights we achieved through the collective bargaining agreement, a lot of people, you know, are aghast when they hear this, is that we finally won the right to actually see our medical records after 82.
You never were able to have access to your medical records
not
prior
until,
to that?
Not yeah.